Amulet. Where's the amulet? Amulet, there you are. I don't know which one is better. Defensive ability or health? So the armor gives less chance to hit those areas. Defensive just gives you average defensive or chance to be hit. But these guys are level 12 and not 13, so one level ahead. Die.
Can't do that yet.
I tried setting up the sound so it would be better this time around, so hopefully it's better with part two now. What's this? Oh, ranged. A gun. I don't think I have any dynamite. Nope. I think, is dynamite only something you find? Or is it something you can buy as well? Only one of the... I have no idea. Oh, double resistances. I want that. Oh, I'm all the way back. Damn it. And can't get through there. Damn it. Can I get through here? Nope. I cannot pass. Welcome to the slaughterhouse. Ooh, loot. Caspian. Fuck that shit. Physique and spirit. Yeah, it's better. Oh, I can't use it. Spirit 120. No, I can't. Devotion point. Let's see here. I don't like that. Only one resist. This is two-handed. Damn it. Not ooh. Shit. Nah. Also shit. Oh, I got the devotion point and my skill points. Boom, boom, boom. And devotion points also in here. I'm on this, ain't I? What have I taken? The yellow ones, I guess? So bleeding damage, and then this one next time. Yeah. Sweet. Sweet, sweet. Almost filled up with items. Oh, hello there. Piece of cake. What? Wow. Vikings of the Fox. I won't resist. So no.
My inventory is full.
Yeah, okay. Ooh, pants with movement speed. Wow, and 30. Whoa, dude. I'm just gonna put these on if something were to happen. Oh, I can't. Level 20, Jesus. 6 levels. Damn, but it's really nice though. God damn. Let's just go back. Rotting corpse. Wow. Jesus. Oh, well. I don't have more tabs, right? No. Let's just go back. Oh. Get rid of all this shit. Except the pants. I think that was the only one. Oh, I have boots. Sweet. So, shield, nope. Just get rid of all this. Oh, blue belt as well. Bleeding damage, crit damage. Wow. Nice. Really nice. So, which of these things do I don't want? Percent physical is pretty nice. Armor is okay, I guess. You I didn't want. Physical and percent physical, so that's probably just a better one. Cold damage, physical converted to cold. Seems good. So, nope. Shield, damn it. And ranged. And two handed. Two handed. Gloves. They do have a bit more resist though. And a lot more armor. So this might be better actually. But I think then I lose spirit and I need spirit for some shit, so a lot better one-hander. Sweet. Whoops. Damage, decay, defensive. No. No. Two-handed. So I haven't been up there, but I got in this shrine, so yeah. Let's go out. And the guy I have to find from here, I think he's like all the way to the right, as far as I remember. We'll see how well my memory serves me. Harnessed something. Harnessed razor, that's for you. You are not good. Wait. Flooded passage, that's the place that I just were at. Secured portal and buried. Okay. So I guess I should go up right to the right then. Guess so. Let's go back then. God damn it. Fucking confused. Never saw that Stein the first time I was there. Like that picture, the art. There isn't any more. Well, great. Maybe the guy was there or this way. Quest. Screw that sign then. It's probably only if I have the dynamite, I'm guessing, to get through. Strange key. Far more powerful than me. That does not sound good, comforting at all. I'm gonna get wrecked, probably. Yeah, I like that. It's a heavy helm. Oh, mallet. Wow, a lot of breakables in here. Like to break stuff. give me something. Leading resistance. Health and armor. Yeah, it's also better. Hey guys, how do I get to you? Right here. Oh, these guys are level 18. So a boss in here would be really insane, probably. Big.
That's still not ready.
So elemental, is that every resist? Then that seems great. Let's check. Ah, spirit. I need a lot of spirit. Like a lot. Damn it. Resistances. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's probably those four, I'm guessing. I don't know if chaos is probably not elemental. That's still a lot of resist though. That sucks. Is it worth it? Nah. Don't think I'm gonna be using spirit. I'll find something better later on. Should have been on another base. That would have been nice. I don't have pets. Next time I get back to town, I'm gonna check if I can unsocket items. It would probably be worthwhile to socket in some stuff. Get some bonuses. Is this the boss? Yeah. Throw shit at me, dude. No, no. Oh, of course, skills. 20. They'll just go for the next one, I guess. The last one. Go. Wasn't there like an ability that automatically procs when I'm at 40% health and then heals me? Is that someone else? probably soldier or something, I'm guessing then. Does a lot of bleeding damage. Oops. Are there devotion points? Nope. Oh shit. Can I get like one of you at a time? That would be nice. Oh! Damn. Fuck me. Holy fuck. Holy fuck. Jesus. Jesus. Oh, the thing I killed was only a pet. Ah! Oh my god. Need help? Get one of them. It's gonna be a lot easier now, I guess. But yeah, that was not the boss. That is the boss. Oh my god. Damn that purple shit, dude. Die! Yeah! The end to depravity. Fuck yeah! Two-handed, damn it. Blight. An offhand, I'm not gonna use that shit. Oh, better weapon. Poisoned iron. Oh, level 16. Next level. So remember to keep that and can move it next to the other so I may be able to remember. Probably have a better chance, maybe. 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 So there's like no shortcut or what? Oh, there's here. Sweet. There he is. Suck if I had to go all the way back. That would just be bad. Bleed does a lot of damage. No chest.
I can't carry anymore.
Ooh. Night Hunter's chest guard, level 20. Attack speed, a lot of cunning. Wow, a lot of armor. Nice. So save you for later. Grease, not gonna use you. Any small items. Where's that? Magic belt. You are small. Then I have to check if I can put sockets out of my items, because then I could just socket stuff in. Unless it's a really expensive deal, of course. So you and you and you. To save. % physical, that's nice. Really nice. Next level I get a little upgrade there. Split necklace. I have no idea what quest. Need something to drink? Be right back. So sockets. Any of you guys? Keeper. What is Illusion Beyond? Quartermaster. Wow. Level 70 items. Jesus. I'm not that far yet. Tolerated. Sure thing. What can you do? Sockets, there's also, hey, note. It says there is someone, something in here. Rose. I can't interact.
What troubles you?
You were the guy where I can respec. Something about sockets. Oops. I don't think these is family or whatever. What about you, dude? Iron transfer. Nope. Google is my fucking friend. Remove sockets. Grim Dawn, that's the name of the game. After you rescue the apprentice, she lets you choose remove the kimono or lose the item. Estates, oh. So later on I'll be able to. Didn't check if it cost anything though. I'll find out. I'll save it for now. I'm doing pretty good. Yeah, my portal, right? Damn, that's hot. Ooh, let's see here. I don't do fire or aether damage. Damn it. Oh, offhand. Damn it as well. Less damage. Two-handed. And less damage. Okay. Little chest. Oh, an upgrade, but I can use it next level again. I have two weapon upgrades next level. Next to the other one. Ooh, chest! Wow. Lot of loot. Scrap. Wow, that's a lot of armor. Health. So is that better? I don't think so. But I don't know. Two resist. Pierce retaliation. That seems better. Casting speed, nope. 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 I'm wrecked. It's a lot of health though. Maybe. Health helps against everything, but makes potions kind of less effective, or what the stick, yeah. Also, it does make them better as well. Sure. Why the hell not? Damn. So I'd have to walk all the way back. There was no other secret way out. Man, that sucks, dude. Damn. Gonna go portal instead. Is it even worth picking up all the things and selling them? Let's see how much they're worth. Like a piece of magic item. How much are you worth? 80. Is it worth it? Maybe still. Oh, green are worth a lot more. This is the wrong place. Yeah, the wrong place to get to this one. So I could not go up there, or what? Do I want to go all the way? No. Let's go this way. If there's nothing, then that's far to go. without accomplishing anything. There you are. Deliver him. Oh no, deliver the item to the refugee camp. See you there. Wow, back and forth, devil's crossing. So maybe you're the guy, Duncan. What? So he's a crafting dude. What do I use? Oh, 5 and then 1. Okay. Cost 3,000. What level is it? Level 15? Oh. Those were the ones that I always threw away. Of course. Those were the ones that I'm gonna would be using. Great. Should have saved those, man. God damn. What is this for? What? So one of these. Oh, again, the searing ember. Oh man, why the hell did I sell all those? I've not seen one of those anyway. Well, I don't really do elemental damage, so I wouldn't want that anyway. Physical. Yeah, you're a lot better. Do a little physical stuff. Piercing damage. Yeah, this is the one that I want. The one that I want. Polished emerald. How the hell do I get a polished emerald? Is it like crystals? They're like green. I don't know what I'm doing. Crystals. Man, sucks with that. That sucks. Boots? Physical damage. For boots? That sounds nice. Already have some really good ones though. Offhand? Nope. Batch metal. Oh, what is metal? You are not a metal, you are an amulet. So, one of you, I guess? Pierce resistance and random stats. Third hand. Provides a boost of adrenaline to increase run speed. That seems really nice. What does it cost? I can even make it. Sweet. What about this one? So this is just a better version, this one. But what is all this? Also, I can make components. I can make a 2M cell. Okay. Venom tipped ammo. Materials Aether Air Shard. Cost 1000. Definitely think I want you. Be really good. Let's do it. Bam. And where are you? Are you there? Oh, can't use you. You're level 22. Oh my god. That sucks. Cast speed. I can't use cast speed. Two resistance though. Spirit is shit. Some health. Elemental damage is shit. Nah. It's better than having nothing, I guess. But I can't use it yet. Hmm. So I want one of these relics. Cracked. Which one did I want? Physical fire. Was you that I'm on? A lot of attack speed, but less offensive ability. 45% attack speed. That's a lot. Percent chance on attack. Burst of searing brimstones erupt from you. I think I want this one. Fits my build more. Serrated spike and polished emerald. Serrated spike. Serrated shell. No serrated spike. Hmm. Well, can't craft to it anyway. Cool.
If you could pry some off of that, I will spend.
Burwich outskirts. Oh. Shit. I am. Going good thus so far. I think I need to kite a little bit. And health potion. Not that bad. Just kite a little bit. Well, I was pretty close though. Pretty close. Yeah. Die. Sweet. Ooh. Blueprint for a relic. Rampage. 33% of quick. Enter in rage state upon landing a critical blow against your target. Assuring there are more to follow. That's really nice. Physical damage, bleeding damage, cunning, attack speed. Sweet. Blueprint learn. Ooh. Some resist. I think I'm gonna use this one. Pants. That's a lot better. So which is better of these two? Yeah, this one, definitely. No movement speed. Cool shit. Can I get up here? This is blocked. Where did all that shit come from? Love this guy casting it. Load. New ring. Metal. I don't have anyone equipped yet. You're way too high level. Ball level. But my crit chance 10.2 not that much per point. Devotion? Nope. So 1.1 skill recharge. A lot of poison damage over 3 seconds. So yeah, probably was giving it 1 point. Maybe. I don't know. Enter a lower level area. I just want to check out everything. But I should head back to a higher level area. Hopefully I'll get it. Keep going this way. At least even lower. Damn. This is not good. Should probably just skip these guys. Yeah, get like no experience. Just wanted to check out everything. 14 was something. 15. 15 is like only one level low. Oh, I can use two new weapons. That's right. That's what I want. I like this zone. Looks really good. Oh, questing. Hello, my beautiful friend. You need to die. No, you need to die. And loop. Damage shield. So. The Wind Devil. What the hell is that? This is something that I use. Wind Devil. Perhaps I should soon stop watching or looking at all the yellow loot. But look, the weapons are still the best. Better than all the others that I found. No, raw DPS wise. Fast. follow the edge. And it's blocked. Oh my god, they're fast. Look at that. Jesus. It's insane. Die really fast though. Whoa, what the hell? What is that eye thing? Oh, there's some sort of basement. See that I have a viewer. Hello to you, man. I hope you're doing great. Guess nothing else in here. Thank you. More experience gained. That's nice. Looks nice. Level 17. Battle 25. Oh well. Well, this was part 2. Grim Dawn, Let's Play. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye.